What's up, athletes? I'm Elias, aka I'm your PT, and today I did some squats. I did 200 kg for a single and then some back off fives. I ended up doing 180 for five. Well, I worked my way up there and I ended up with 180 kg for five. Not my best, not my worst. Squat isn't in the best place right now, but we're gradually getting up there again. Bench and deadlifts are going great. So yeah, the next part of the video will actually be, well, first I'll show you my my goblet squats from that I will be doing now. And then the next part of the video will be tomorrow's video. I'll be doing squats I'll be doing bench and deadlifts. So if you're interested in that, stick around. I think I'm going fairly heavy. So should be good. So see you next time. What's up, athletes? Second part of the video. It's fucking freezing in here. It's not super nice to train right now, but you know what? It's called passion, so I'm doing it anyways. Bench didn't go very well today, but you know what? It's normal. Like the last couple of weeks, all my sessions were like fantastic. So this time, It's like the fourth day in a row that it's really super cold here in the garage. So it's kind of normal. that today didn't go as planned. Right now I'm doing conventional halting deadlifts. For bench and deadlifts. So my like when I'm using the empty bar, I'm doing 70 kg as like my warm-ups, and actually my body feels pretty good, but like I can't put effort in my weights. The weights are way heavier than they usually are, but I'll try to go up within the prescribed RPE for today, and I'll try to really get my energy up and do it anyways. So let's see what happens. I did 215 kg for halting double. It went all right. Just when I think it was after the second half rep, I put my weights down on the ground, and I think my bar shifted a little bit to one side, because when I wanted to do the full rep, the second full rep, like I felt my balance was a little bit off, but I haven't checked the video, the footage yet. So I'll watch it after I talk to you guys. But yeah, I tried to hype me up a little bit. There's no music, the box is like, the speakers are empty. My light is empty. Well, that's not for hype, of course, but yeah, still did it regardless, and I still have to check it, but I think it was pretty smooth. Yeah. I don't know what the next part of the video will be, or maybe it just ends here and I'll start a new video. But in any case, thanks for watching, everybody. If you like the video, please leave a like, comment, share and subscribe. Give me feedback if you want to see something else, if you want a certain topic to be spoken about. Just give me some feedback, and thanks for watching. To the next one. Just one more thing. I need really, really, really need a haircut. Look at this. Look at this. What do I gotta do with this?